when we started the campaign for No Shave November to help Karunashraya and to raise awareness about stage 4 cancer, we set an optimistic target of 2 lakh rupees, and we are happy to announce to the world that we have got overwhelmed response and we have achieved the target in just 14 days. So we have gone back to Karunashraya and asked them about additional requirements, and they have confirmed us some additional requirements, and we are continuing the campaign with 15 more days left to go. We have upped our target to around 3 lakh, and we are optimistic again to reach that 3 lakh rupees target. If you're not already a donor, please go there and donate, and rest assured your money is going to help the people in need.
Hi guys, so anyway, it's a great occasion during Children's Day that we thought that we should get together and maybe visit this Child Care Center for Cancer, which is one of the oldest and most success rates in terms of kids recovering from the cancer stages where pretty early and going back home and getting to schools. So it's a Samiksha Foundation in the Kidwai Centre, which houses a lot of initial diagnosed cancer patients who come here. It's almost like an initiative where it's a learning center as well, where kids during the process of treatment also go through a lot of education, and there are a lot of volunteers who come here and spend some time teaching kids, working with them on arts and crafts and things like that. So when we're talking about arts and crafts, there is an exhibition that is happening today and the next 3 days where all these kids have painted and showcasing their arts to the public. So today you can come and visit this Samiksha Foundation Kidwai Centre in Bangalore, and for the next 3 days starting tomorrow, it's at the Rangoli Art Gallery under the metro station of MG Road. So guys, you should check it out. 2 things that we did: one was come here, volunteer, spend some time with the kids, meet all the teachers and the staffs. We also donated a small amount that we could contribute here. So thanks all the Bros on Wheels official squads and the team members for your contributions. It is going out right here. And where is it going out? We are giving a scholarship for a kid who can go back to school from here and study for a year. So that's the amount that we have donated, and we're feeling very proud about it. Thank you so much.
Happy Children's Day from entire Bros on Wheels there.
Happy Children's Day.
Happy Children's Day.